don't give up in the storm. Life is full of troubles, problems, heartaches, and many types of experiences in life that we can call it storms. But according to the Bible, man that is born of a woman is a few days and full of trouble. So it is normal that all of us will encounter troubles in life. But God wants to remind you that everything will be alright. He is with us. This world is not our home. In the Bible, in John 14 verse 1 to 3, let your heart not be troubled. Believe in God. Believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were so, I would have told you, and I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again. Life may seem difficult and hard, but don't give up in life. Jesus will wipe all our tears. No more sorrows, sadness, and tears. Jesus will come again. He loves you and wants what's best for you.